your hair hanging down. Oh, pretty, pretty lady, I wish I was your sign. Gone, gone, weighing the wonder in your eyes. Low call and wait for me, I'll be your big surprise. To the filth in the air makes us a part of it, makes us a guest. But only this, I dreamed the guy was all by name on the phone.
Hey, congratulations, BassReachOrgs.com. You have reached over 10,000 members. That's awesome. That's a milestone. You're on your way. Hi, everybody. Al Linder here. Hey, congratulations to the whole staff at BassReachOrgs.com. And all of you on your 10,000th member. It's only the beginning. The next 10,000 are going to come a lot easier. Good luck. Doug Hannon here for BassResource.com. Congratulations on reaching 10,000 members, and here's 10,000 more. And congratulations, Bass Resource, on 10,000 members on the forum. Are you kidding me? Congratulations, guys.
Hey, everybody on the fishing forum. Congratulations on 10,000 members of Bass Fishing Information on the net. Way to go, dude. Hi, Bass Resource. I'm Marcia Rubin, otherwise known as Real Lady on the forum. I just want to say congratulations on making the 10,000 member mark. That is fantastic. Keep it going.
You know, everybody likes to reach their goal, whether it's for a football game, a baseball game, or whatever the goal may be. But it is a real celebration when you find out that Glenn Mabe, who's a daddy of BassResource.com, made the 10,000 count mark in the reaching out to the public and assisting him on all the stuff that's been brought to fishing. Congratulations, Glenn. We'll see you later.
And I would save any plastic from bagging a vessel, making me all with my arms spread down before me out of the fall. Bring me all wine, be wise from the mountain of all things. But now the name
May here. I want to thank the Mod Squad for doing such a fantastic job on the forums every day, keeping them running so smoothly. And I especially want to thank our advertisers, for without them, this site wouldn't exist at all. And I especially want to thank you for making BassResource.com your home. Tight lines, everybody.